Delhi police had summoned Congress leader Shashi Tharoor in connection with the murder of his wife Sunanda Pushkar. Tharoor has reached Sarojini Nagar police station and second round of quizzing is going on. Shashi Tharoor's driver has also been summoned in this regard. Sunanda's son Shiv Menon was questioned by the special investigation team on February 5th. Sunanda Pushkar was found dead in her suite in a five-star hotel in South Delhi on the night of January 17, 2014.
Powered by NNIS.